Hello, everybody, and welcome. I'm Ernie Johnson. You're watching the NBA on 2K Sports. Tonight, it'll be the Cleveland Cavaliers going up against the Golden State Warriors. And with the game about to get underway, let's go to Kevin and the 2K Sports crew. They are courtside at Oracle.
Cleveland facing the NBA champion Golden State Warriors. The biggest stars have aligned on the biggest night in basketball. This series has gone down to the wire. The air is thick with excitement and anticipation. Welcome everyone to NBA Finals Game 7. Winner take all. A season of joy and pain will end here tonight. And thank you for making us part of your night on 2K Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. Our starting lineup to look at the matchups here and who we'll see for our starting five for both teams. And guys, check it out, Kevin Love. What can we expect here?
And we can't forget to mention his rebounding now. When you watch him, just keep an eye on the way he battles in the paint when the shot goes up.
And look at Golden State. They have tried mightily throughout the long NBA season, and now center stage exactly where they want to be. The home court advantage could play a big part, guys, in this one.
You know what? A whole season, well over 1,000 games, boils down to one final showdown to determine who will be NBA champion. And with the eyes of millions watching, one team will cement their place in history.
Yeah, if you're a player, though, you can't be thinking about all the eyeballs on you. You know, some guys thrive on that kind of pressure and marquee. Others have a hard time dealing with it. But either way, I think they all enjoy doing what they're doing. And I know we, everybody here, and everybody at home, are going to enjoy the heck out of it as well.
Wasted no time on that one. And it's the Warriors with the ball. They come into this game after losing on Saturday.
And in part because I just thought they came out flat in that game and could never recover. Just not their best effort.
And I thought perhaps they might get an injection of life from somebody off the bench, but that never happened either.
Here's Mozgov following the basket by Stephen Curry. And that one's good.
You know, he'll make you scratch your head and throw your hands up as a defender. I mean, you just don't know how to play it.
The Warriors have gone 2-3 here to start off the game. And Thompson kicks to Barnes. The finger roll finish at the bucket. Barnes has got his first 2 points.
Even with the D lurking, he made it look easy with the soft finger roll.
All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Kevin, I had a chance to catch up with Steve Kerr.
And thank you, Doris. Now Curry. Following the three-point attempt by Kyrie Irving. It's Curry with the drive. Green passes to Curry. Shot clock at 5. They double-team Curry. Open shot, Green. Good, and Curry gets the assist.
They're off and running. Good start here. They've knocked down 4 of their first 5.
For Cleveland, they've gone 3 of 4 from the field to start out the game. Here's Love for 3. Good. Love's got 5.
You know, what an advantage he brings to this offense, guys. I mean, being able to drain the 3-ball, that really can spread a defense and extend the defense as well.
Now, here's Curry. LeBron with the block. And they'll keep possession. And the basket is good. Got it to go through on the contact, so a free throw coming up. Great opportunity for a 3-point play. The Warriors shooting their first free throw of the game right now.
Cavaliers making a switch here. Thompson's checked in. And that one falls for Azeele. Here's Irving. About 3 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Let's it go with a three. And another three for Cleveland. Well, Clark, we've seen the lead change hands quite a bit in this one.
Yeah, we sure have. I mean, it's been a bit of a windshield wiper game. I mean, back and forth, the lead has gone five times. So no one in clear control yet.
And, guys, I think each team knows they can win this game. Just a matter of who can catch that momentum. Hey, they got the shot they wanted off of that pick, but it just doesn't fall.
Yeah, it didn't go down, but you'll take that shot every single time, Greg. That's good offense.
Shot denied. Here's Thompson. Persistence pays off as they finally hit a shot.
His hard work on the backboard really just has given them more opportunities to score.
Thompson dishes to Green. The feed now to Barnes. All sorts of time. And the shot falls short this time.
I'll tell you what, folks. I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
Oh, that's blocked. Dishes it to Thompson. And there's the call on James. That is his first foul of the game. The Warriors making a switch here. Bogut's checked in. And here are the Warriors now. It's a three-point game. Here's Curry with the three. That's good. Curry's got 5 now.
I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
Cleveland's gone 2 of 4 from beyond the arc to start the game. Here's Shumpert. No luck. Good D by Johnson. Golden State's gone 1 of 2 from long range in the first quarter. It's Curry with the drive. That one goes. Count it.
And he is also a very savvy on the ball defender. He'll turn a crossover into a turnover if you try it against him.
And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Warriors?
We've seen a lot of their points coming off penetration in the first half.
Something else they've been able to do so far tonight is earn those tough points in the paint.
Now here's Shumpert. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him.
It's almost as if both teams are in a zone.
Well, offensively at least, partner. I mean, neither team's done jack diddly on deep.
Thompson against Shumpert. Curry kicks to Thompson. Tries it from the top of the key. No luck. So Cleveland will take it the other way. Shumpert passes to Thompson. Love. Cleveland moving it around. And LeBron with the basket, the assist by Love. LeBron's got his second bucket of the night.
Back-to-back threes for him. The defense is slacking off a little.
You've got to respect that three, or he'll give up points in a hurry.
Now here's Curry. 8 points for him. And he gets the bucket.
Man, he's having quite the quarter, converting at a really high percentage.
On some changes here for the Warriors. Looney comes in for Draymond Green. And it's Iguodala in for Klay Thompson. Cleveland's gone 4-6 from long range here early on. And on the way from Irving for three, the Warriors pull it in. Barnes has got his third rebound on the night. He kicks it to Kerr. .156 left to play in the first quarter. And it's Golden State with another.
And he's starting to show that killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend the lead.
It's LeBron with the drive. And another miss by Cleveland.
That's an unusual, surprising miss for him. Typically, he's good on those inside.
They double-team Iguodala. And here's Barnes for three. That falls. Nice speed that time from Andre Iguodala. Barnes has got 5.
And that's one of his strengths, knocking down those long-range jump shots.
Outside jumper. LeBron James on the win. Gets to the corner and buries it.
Superb assist there. He played the role of the maestro on that one.
Warriors leading by three. Iguodala outside. Puts it up from 12. And there are the Warriors now with another bucket. 54 seconds left here in the opening quarter. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession.
That's a major mental mistake. I mean, there's no other way for me to describe it. He didn't know where he was on the court. That's a basic fundamental. You have to be alert to where you are.
Catching up on the changes for Golden State. Spates checked in for Bogut. And it's Barbosa in for Harrison Barnes. There's the bucket. Good. Spates has got his first bucket in this one.
So they've done a great job of getting into the middle of that defense and scoring in the paint.
And that's why they're on this run. You get that close to the hoop, and it's a lot easier to make shots.
The shot and game clock separated by four. Spades with a screen on LeBron. The Warriors have been perfect at the line so far, albeit just 2 for 2. Free throw drops for Barbosa. And in rush, he's checked in for Golden State. That's also good, so he hits both free throws. The Cavaliers trail by 7. For 3, Love. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. 8 points for Kevin Love. And here is Barbosa. Good on the shot. Seven seconds left to play in the first quarter. Irving for 3. What a play. Simply drains it in at the buzzer.
What a 3 at the horn as they end the quarter on a high note.
Couldn't agree.
And welcome back to our presentation of the NBA Finals as we get going again. What do you guys think about the Warriors here so far?
Just the start they're looking for in this game. Solid offensively through the first.
Very crisp and sharp. Not much stagnation at all on offense.
Barbosa is out there with Iguodala. Then there's Maurice Spates, and it's Rush. So that's the group out there for Golden State. Warriors leading by 3. Spates sets a screen for Barbosa. Iguodala. And there are the Warriors now with another bucket.
Great job of utilizing that screen and finding space to knock down the jumper. Good basketball.
LeBron, that's a 2-pointer. And they cash in right away with the quick shot. LeBron's got 9. Golden State's gone 3 of 4 from long range in the game. Barbosa kicks to Iguodala. A 3-pointer, no good.
Tough to hit that shot when the D is all over you like that.
Thompson. And a big bounce off the rim, but it sinks right in. Thompson's got his second bucket tonight. Here in the second quarter with a little over a minute gone. Barbosa against Irving. Iguodala outside. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Chance here now for a 3-point play. So Iguodala will go to the line. That one on Mozgov.
Also, guys, so often we see him playing possum at the defensive end. And then all of a sudden he springs into action, picks off a pass, and ignites the fast break.
J.R. Smith's checked in for Cleveland. And that one hits back iron.
And even though he missed that, you have to take those shots when you get the opportunity.
Exactly. They don't come much better or easier than that.
Varejao's shot is good.
These defenders look overmatched right now, especially inside.
Well, they've given up 10 of the last 12 points from close range, so I'd have to agree with you, partner.
James. And again, it's Cleveland. Barbosa with it. And the foul on Mo Williams. That is his first foul of the game. Channing Frye's checked in for Cleveland. Here's Azili. Barbosa. He's guarded by Williams. Barbosa gets the bucket. Barbosa's got six.
They're getting on a roll inside. Their last three field goals have come from inside the paint area.
There's got to be a wall of defense when it comes to attacking the paint. Plain and simple.
Here in the second quarter, we've played a little over 2.5 minutes now. For three, they get the rebound.
You know, even though he missed that one, great shooters have a way of feeling when they've got enough room to pull the trigger.
There's no doubt about it. The defense, you can see him exhaling right now. Fortunate that he didn't knock that one down.
And good on the basket. Book it.
Guys, he shot a very good percentage today, and they've needed it.
Warriors leading by three. Launches a three. LeBron grabs the miss. Cleveland's gotten two-thirds of their three-pointers to fall tonight. They're 6 of 9 overall. Yes, and it's Smith with the assist that time. 15 points for LeBron.
You know, he's putting on an outstanding offensive display, and he may just be getting warmed up here.
Here's Barbosa. An easy layup after coming off the pick. And the Warriors lead by three.
Great job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the rim and get the finish.
Smith for three, and the shot is good. Smith's got himself on the board with three there.
You've got to be in his jersey before he catches. You've got to deny him a catch. Otherwise, he'll hurt you from deep.
Draymond Green, he's checked in for Golden State. Curry comes in for Andre Iguodala. The Warriors have gone 5 of 8 from the floor here in the second quarter, over 60% shooting. Barbosa dishes to Curry. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Curry's got 15.
The defense not putting up any fight on the inside. They've allowed 10 straight points in the paint.
That's not the kind of streak you want to be part of defensively. Tighten it up, fellas.
LeBron passes to Mozgov. For the three, and LeBron with the basket, the assist by Mozgov. 18 points for LeBron.
And good passing, setting up a lot of these buckets right now, Kevin. That's been the key.
Time-dropping delights is what I call it.
Yeah, that's a nice pass. I will give you that one.
Yeah, he's on the money, that's no doubt. Back to Curry. And the Warriors tack on two more.
This shooting has been outstanding. Definitely one of the reasons they're up in this game.
Cavaliers have gone 7 for 10 here in the second quarter. They'd like to keep up that nice pace. From outside the arc. And another three for Cleveland.
Both teams trading punches back and forth. This thing's like a heavyweight fight.
The momentum swing, really impossible to keep track of. The energy in the building just keeps going back and forth, ebbing and flowing. I'm loving it.
Mozgov sets a screen for LeBron. He feeds it to Mozgov. Back to LeBron. Takes the three. And the basket good. And it's a 5-point Cleveland lead.
12 straight points off of three-pointers, and the D looks shell-shocked.
And guys, now that they're rolling from out there, the defense has to really get up into them. You've got to almost be in their jerseys to try to deny those looks. He's jammed himself up a little bit here with that second foul. As long as he can avoid a third before the half, I think he's fine.
Harrison Barnes, he's checked in for Golden State. Klay Thompson comes in for Leandro Barbosa.
I tell you what, the defenders didn't even get a sniff of him on that move to the hoop.
Cleveland leading by three. And here is LeBron. 21 points in the game. That's good. 6 points for J.R. Smith.
A wide open three. They need much better communication defensively.
Curry kicks to Barnes. Thompson gets a very good look and converts.
That's how to orchestrate for your teammate. Terrific pass.
1:35 left now here in the second. Kicks it to Frye. It's stolen by Curry. the triple. That is good. And it's now only a one-point Cavalier lead.
Well, I tell you what, he's having one of those days where if he takes it, he makes it.
Williams dishes to LeBron. Osgood, a screen on Barnes. A nice shot by LeBron. LeBron's got 23.
Boy, has he put his foot on the pedal here this quarter. He's doing a terrific job in terms of leading their offense.
It's Curry outside. It's hauled in by LeBron. LeBron's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. It's tipped. It's stolen by Curry.
I like the move to go 2-for-1 here.
So do I, Greg. I mean, I agree with you. They need to get a quick look and then try to get another possession after that.
It's a neck-and-neck game in Golden State. To the middle. LeBron, headed by Green. And Fry kicks to LeBron. And again, it's Cleveland.
Yeah, I love the communication and the chemistry between those teammates.
Golden State's gotten fewer than half of their three-pointers to go down tonight. They're 4-for-9. Azili gets the bucket. Azili's got his second basket of the night.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
It's becoming a theme in this game, Clark. They are piling up the points in the paint.
It's Curry with the drive. Shot is blocked. And the first half comes to a close. We've got a close game going on here. Cleveland ahead, up by one. And welcome back to this game seven as we get ready to get back into the action.
What a game for LeBron. 25 points, and from downtown, he's buried 3 three-pointers.
Well, when he squared himself up and gotten good looks, he's knocked them down.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade for the second half of basketball. And so in the game for the Cavaliers, the two stars, LeBron and Love, at the 3 and the 4. Amon Shumpert is out there with Kyrie Irving, and it's Mozgov in at the center.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
I certainly do. You know, I like to see guys do their work inside. Their rebounding has been excellent, and that's always important in a close game.
Warriors trail by 6. They set the pick. And Curry, here we go. He got right to the cup using that screen.
Yeah, the drive to the bucket was great, but the finger roll was even better.
The Warriors shooting the 6th attempt at the free throw line tonight. That's good from Stephen Curry. And it's the Cavaliers with the ball. Outside Irving. He dishes it to LeBron. Back to Irving. Misses the 3.
And if they know what's good for him, that's the way they'll defend against him every time he takes the ball into 3-point territory.
And you're right there, Clark, because anything less than lockdown defense on him is going to result in a triple.
Curry against Irving. There's the 3. And Steph Curry gets the 3. Curry's got 30 points.
Despite the play of the team, I think he's had an outstanding game. He's really done well here.
Irving for 3. And another 3 for Cleveland.
They're relying on their 3-point shooting and getting pretty good results right now.
You're right. 3 of their last 5 makes are from beyond the arc.
Now a timeout called by Golden State. Look at LeBron James. He's really been playing well.
He's been locked in from deep. They're giving him too much breathing room and definitely paying the price for it.
Into the 3rd we go. 2 minutes in now. They double him with Love. Green kicks to Azili. Back to Green. There's the dish to Barnes. Golden State moving it around. Mozgov with the steal. Right side, Irving. It's stolen by Green. Here's Barnes. Soft touch off the glass. Barnes has got his third basket of the night.
Four of their last five makes came off of a high-quality shot inside.
Textbook, really, when you look at how they're playing. They are having their way down low.
That's good from Shumpert on the assist by Irving. 6 points for Amon Shumpert.
Man, they came out smoking here from beyond.
And, Greg, as hot as they are from out there, absolutely no reason at all not to just keep letting them fly.
Everything working for him out of the half as they've hit four of their first five shots.
Andrew Bogut, he's checked in for Festus Ezeli. The Cavaliers leading by five. Back to Love. No good. Nice D from Bogut. Thompson against Mozgov. Curry gets the bucket.
Terrific effort on that shot. I mean, he's given up a lot of inches in that mismatch.
Well, height, who cares about height? I mean, it's just a number. Hey, you got to go with what you got. And he took what he had right at him there.
With a tie and another three for Golden State.
And you know what, Steve? His teammates love playing with him because he gets them so many assists thanks to his catch-and-shoot ability. A lot of his buckets come right off the pass.
Irving with the ball. And Curry picks him up defensively. Irving passes to Shumpert. Puts the lead pass in front of him. James. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two.
Yeah, how about the body control on that one? Narrowly misses getting the deuce.
Boy, he had a nice look at it after drawing the foul. Boy, it would have been nice to get an and one there.
That free throw, no good. Tristan Thompson, he's checked in for Mozgov. Second free throw.
Yeah, that's a big miss right there. Now only a one-point lead.
Golden State's gone 2-3 when they ventured outside the arc in the third quarter. Curry gets to Green. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. And that's now 6 points for Draymond Green. LeBron outside. Passes it to Shumpert. Bangs home the trifecta. Shumpert's got six here in this quarter. And Clark, as we approach the fourth quarter, still anyone's ballgame.
Yeah, exactly right, Kevin. I mean, these teams just simply keep trading baskets and as a result, trading the lead.
Yeah, neither team able to create much of a cushion.
Got that bucket in no time at all. And it's a four-point Cavalier lead.
And I love that the instant that steal was made, they were out in the open floor.
Ball pressure leading to the run out. Man, it doesn't get much nicer than that. That is sweet, sweet stuff.
A lot of space right there to get that shot off.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
Irving for three, and that one's good. Irving's got 21.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five makes are from beyond the arc.
And, Greg, it's hard for me to watch this. I mean, the defense practically giving them those shots.
Curry kicks to Thompson. Fires for three. Another three for Golden State.
And how about that? Responding to the three-pointer against them with a quick one of their own.
Terrific little tay-to-tay going on right now. Back and forth. Here we go.
Irving for three. It's rebounded by Golden State. Barnes has got his fifth rebound in this one. Curry attacking. Feeds it to Green. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Curry's got four assists in the game. 1:58 left in the third. Curry against Irving. Thompson right side. Pass to LeBron. 11 feet out and he hits it. LeBron's got 33.
What a top-notch game he's having. He's gotten them in front and it sure seemed like he's going to keep them there. All by himself, it looks like.
Curry attacking. That's good.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Yeah, I think they've got to ramp up the aggressiveness, Greg. I mean, if they don't, things are just going to get worse from here.
Takes the 13-footer. The shot's good from Love. Love's got 10. 107 left to play in the third. Curry against Irving for the lead. And another three for Golden State.
And he's on his way to putting up a big three-point total.
The Cavaliers trailing. Fires it up. And the Cavaliers getting another bucket right there.
Just so many lead changes. Nobody's held an advantage for long.
Well, the runs have just been traded back and forth all game long. Man, I'm enjoying this.
Thompson misses.
Boy, with an open look like that, he is so gifted. Man, you got to play better defense. Eventually, he's going to make you pay.
Yeah, you can see he's still in rhythm, even though he misses that one. Almost always deadly when he's that open.
And now the fast break, Irving with the ball.
He has a lot of points from long range this half. He's taking advantage of a really tired defense.
2 second difference between shot clock and game clock. And there's the call on Kyrie Irving. That's foul number two for him.
And you can see he just didn't get squared up with his feet.
Greg, those are always tough to judge, but I think the official got that one right.
There's 18 seconds left in the third quarter. Iguodala gets the bucket.
You know, on defense, even on an inbounds play, you can't leave three-point shooters alone on the perimeter. They paid for it there.
And there's the pass to Thompson. And stolen by Spates. Barnes dishes to Spates. And Curry, here we go. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Curry's got 41. And Clark, a great competitive game so far.
Yeah, tit for tat. I mean, back and forth, plenty of lead changes, and excellent play.
And from the look of it, this one could go right down to the wire.
That concludes the third quarter. It continues to be an exciting neck-and-neck game. Warriors lead by one. Don't go anywhere. The final quarter is coming up next on 2K Sports. We welcome you back to what has been a good one here as we get into the fourth quarter. And a moment now to look at the scoring approach in terms of where the points are coming from for the Warriors.
And I like how they've taken the high percentage shot in the paint. In that first half, we saw them doing it, and they've continued to succeed as the game has worn on.
They've also jumped on any opportunity they've had to attack the basket tonight. I mean, excellent penetration.
Steph, Clay, and Dre on the perimeter. Maurice Spates out there with Looney. So that's the group out there for Golden State.
Just a great, great battle these two teams are waging here today.
Boy, it sure is. And I'm getting the sense that this game could end up being decided by just one or two plays down the stretch.
Curry is inside. He's covered by Irving. Curry, good. Curry's got 43 points.
It's just hard to believe that someone can perform at such a high level. They've got to thank him for this move.
Back to Thompson. Pass to Irving. From past the arc. And another three for Cleveland.
You have got to make some kind of a defensive adjustment here. He is just lighting them up from beyond.
Greg, I don't know what else they can do. I mean, even when they've closed out on him, he's still been knocking them down.
Curry's shot is off.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Right side, Irving. Curry with the steal. Steps back and fires. It's rebounded by Cleveland.
They came close there to tying it up.
Yeah, you know, and after the way they fought back into it here in the fourth, that would have been a big bucket for them.
And it goes as the official calls the foul. Count it. We'll shoot one more at the free throw line. A different look now for Cleveland. Raymond Green, he's checked in for Looney. And it's Harrison Barnes and for Andre Iguodala. Here's LeBron. It's quarter of play, about 2 minutes in now. Loses the defender with the screen and drills the jumper. LeBron's got 35 in the game. The Warriors trail. Outside Curry. He passes it to Thompson. Back to Curry. Clock at six. They double-team Curry. There's Green. Plenty of space. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Curry's got assist number five here tonight. The Cavaliers have gone 3-4 in field goal attempts since getting things started here in the fourth. That's good. 31 points for Kyrie Irving. Boy, right down to the wire here, Clark. Still anyone's ball game.
Both teams really invested now. I mean, this is the type of game you love to win and you'd hate to lose. Oof.
Yeah, and after all the energy both sides have expended, both teams still hungry for the win.
Thompson for three. The rebound by Kevin Love. Love's got rebound number five here tonight. Jumper, no good. And for the Warriors, they're shooting 71% all in all in this one. They've been brilliant offensively. Barnes can't get it to go.
You know, nine times out of ten, he's going to knock that one down. He'll spray that one on you.
LeBron outside. The feet to Shumpert. Another three for Cleveland.
Starting to get it going. Four three-pointers in the game for him, and three have come in this half.
Thompson passes.
Oh! And that's how it's done. Find that hole in the D and then go hard to the right.
Maybe that hole was a little bigger than it should have been.
Well, it was. I mean, a tight game like this one, you'd think they'd have a little more energy at the defensive end than that.
Timeout called, Cleveland.
Yeah, maybe a change of the game plan right now, looking at some different sets because of the matchups.
Yeah, I agree with you, because they're looking to tweak things to maybe get those matchups working in their favor.
Let's find out what Doris Burke has for us.
Well, over that last break, Kevin, I got a chance to hear what David Blatt said to the team. The message, stick with it. He said the game is right there, fellas, right there for the taking. But we've got to play with purpose and precision. Kevin, can they get it done?
Here's Curry, and it's Kevin Love with the foul. That's his first foul. And Irving comes to help. Dishes it to Barnes. 11 feet away, and another basket for Golden State.
You know, it wouldn't be a bad idea to put an extra body on him, get some help. And he barrels his way in close. Such a good finisher. He needs more than one guy to defend him.
Deflects the pass. Now here's Curry. He kicks to Thompson to tie it up. Good, and Curry gets the assist. Curry's got six assists here tonight.
And you can just see he's a different player since coming back from halftime.
Cleveland's gone 2-for-2 from three-point land to start the fourth quarter. The drive by LeBron. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. Throw good, LeBron. And both free throws good for LeBron. Golden State's gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. He feeds it to Azili. And he uses the glass on the layup.
And this has been purely a display of offense that we're seeing here today.
And, you know, it's only getting better as both of these teams' defenses are starting to show signs of wearing down.
Here's Shumpert. Offensive rebound. And Jen's shot. And it's blocked by Curry. Out of bounds. Cleveland takes possession. Cavaliers have gotten into a pretty good groove, going 6 of 10 here in the final quarter. A shot's good from Irving. Now a timeout called by Golden State. Look at LeBron James. He's really been playing well.
He's really taking it to him inside. They got to find a way to slow him down.
Warriors have gone 7 of 11 from the floor in the final quarter so far. And some solid looks for them. Curry's shot is off.
Usually if he gets to the rim, he's converting it into points. But the defense stood tall there.
Here's Love from the arc.
Even against solid defense, he's still going to try to continue to make that shot.
And I wouldn't bet against him in that situation the next time out.
Green with the ball. He's picked up by LeBron. They get it back.
You know, even though he missed that three-point shot, I think the defense has to do a better job of challenging the shot.
Yeah, as a coach, you can really ill afford to have those types of opportunities presented against your defense.
And Thompson gets to Green. Thompson, guarded by Shumpert. And there's a whistle that goes on him on Shumpert. That's his first foul. Timeout called the Warriors. They're down by two. There's 1:17 left in the fourth quarter. Here's Curry. On the wing, Thompson. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. And that's 15 points for Klay Thompson. Barnes against LeBron. Back to Shumpert. LeBron outside. Shot off the screen. Buries it.
Boy, they're having major trouble dealing with LeBron.
There's 53 seconds left to play in the final quarter. And so it looks like the Warriors will retain possession here. There's 48 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Curry with it. Guarded now by Irving. Let's it go from 11. Down low.
You know it. He's stepping right into the spotlight there.
Guys, a critical time for them in this ballgame.
No room for mistakes right now.
It's Curry with the drive. Can't get it to go. Shumpert with some nice deep. I think we'll see them burn the clock a bit here.
You know, I think that's probably a smart move.
I think so, too.
Really just continuing to increase the lead. This one should be easy for the rest of the way.
Yeah, and you know, Greg, at this late stage, a lead like that has a team really feeling quite good about itself, and deservedly so.
Curry dishes to Azili. Mozgov down low. He's against Azili. Throws it down if the official calls the foul. It may be a three-point play. That one on Thompson. That's good for Mozgov. 7 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Curry kicks to Barnes. Knocks down the trifecta. And here's LeBron outside. Can't connect. They've done it. The Cleveland Cavaliers are the new NBA champions. Just tremendous.
And as some of the dejected fans file out of the arena, the celebration begins on the hardwood. Really a mixture of emotion. And you got to believe it's one that can hardly be described accurately.
Well said, Clark. This is exactly the moment they've wanted. And quite a contrast indeed of emotions.
It really is. And you know, they would have loved to have clinched in front of their home fans, but winning it on the road isn't going to diminish the accomplishment at all. An incredible culmination of a year's worth of very hard work.
And an NBA championship, always sweet as can be, always. all the hard work, all the bumps and bruises, it leads to this, the last team standing. And now for the presentation of the Larry O'Brien Trophy and the Bill Russell Finals MVP Award. Let's go down to NBA Commissioner Adam Silver. This is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching. Now, let's check out the Jordan Player of the Game, LeBron James.
Thank you to these two great teams who gave us an exhilarating seven-game final series. Thank you for the dedication, the passion, the intensity, and the teamwork. Only one team can win the Larry O'Brien Trophy and the title of NBA Champion. Congratulations to the players, coaches, and of course all the fans as we present the Larry O'Brien Trophy to the 2016 NBA Champions, the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Well, they did it. And as they celebrate, you can just see the relief, the uninhibited joy, I mean, the exhilaration that come with winning it all.
And Clark, these home fans, a celebration they can only witness in frustration and disappointment. It is some kind of feeling, certainly.
Yeah, it's never fun to have to watch an opponent lift a trophy in your building. But what a deserving champion. They really set themselves apart from what was a great crop of playoff teams this season.
And they outlasted them all. Through thick and thin, they emerge as NBA champions. And now our attention will turn to the floor and NBA Commissioner Adam Silver for the presentation of the Bill Russell NBA Finals MVP Award.
A tremendously talented player and deserving the award named for Bill Russell, the ultimate champion. Congratulations to the winner of the Bill Russell NBA Finals Most Valuable Player Award.
Well, what a moment it is right now to see the NBA Finals MVP. Such a well-deserved award. And a team who played so well together, enjoying, Clark, this NBA championship moment.
Well, Kevin, this has been a special postseason, and it's awesome to be here to witness what happened tonight.
And, guys, this is really something that you work for your entire life. There's so much emotion that you put into this, and you can see how much it means to everybody up there. This isn't something they're going to take for granted. I mean, they're going to bask in this one for a while.
And that's going to do it. A tremendous season and a pleasure here at 2K Sports to be with you all season long. We'll see you next time. Good night, everyone, and thanks for watching.